responders, Thanksgiving is no different. They have to be ready to respond at any moment. For firefighters and medics, that means spending the holiday in the firehouse with their other family. Our Lindsay Brown has a look.
Where's the stuffing, Jimmy?
A feast of turkey, stuffing, and cranberry sauce is the only sign here at Fire Station 2 in Maplewood that it's Thanksgiving.
Dig in, boys.
But for many of them, it is a way of life.
Our families understand the passion that we have for this job, and they understand the commitment that we have to each other and the commitment that we have to the community.
Firefighters from the other two Maplewood stations take turns enjoying a quick meal. And by quick, mealtime can be over in seconds. Thanksgiving lunch at the station is far from luxurious for these guys. They may have the turkey and the stuffing, but within minutes of sitting down, they had to grab their gear and head out the door for a fire alarm. Steam is still coming from the plates. A bite of food is still on this fork.
It doesn't matter if we're eating or exercising or doing our maintenance, call comes in, we take off. That's just how it is.
The call turned out to be a false alarm. A smoky kitchen set off a fire alarm, which is a typical Thanksgiving Day call, along with people frying turkeys that aren't fully thawed, which can cause them to explode.
These are the kind of calls we get with the turkey, ovens, stovetop. All those dangerous things combined together and everybody's doing it.
The stuffing's good.
The crew is now back in front of their plates. Football is on the TV, but their radios are always right next to them. Lindsay Brown, 5 Eyewitness News.
The CDC says most house fires happen during the winter months. The most common causes, cooking, candles, and heating.